you very much for flying with us, Ms. McCutcheon. I look forward to seeing much more of you in the future.
Yeah.
Like your new house?
Yeah. Yeah, it's good. It's empty.
Let's send a bed for this. Have you spoken to her yet?
No. I don't want to. In all honesty, I believe I missed you more.
Oh, no. I missed you more.
Mm-mm. It's not a contest.
It is, and I'm going to win.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm parenting, Shane. It's a whole thing.
Yeah, I'm at breakfast. It's not really a good time. Can I call you back?
Tina.
Let me know if you have any problems. I'll come back, fix it. No charge, obviously.
All right, there's money on the table.
You got a sick spot, man.
Thanks.
Man, this is what I thought living in LA was gonna be like, you know?
Well, if you ever need some space, I think there's some extra bedrooms in the back. My wife. I'm sorry, I don't see what the problem is.
She slept with an employee.
It was consensual.
But she was married. I think it's because you're gay.
Well, I think the problem is Felicity's gay and it makes her husband feel like less of a man. Whatever that means.
That makes the most sense.
Mm-hmm.